tell me about the forest?
It's hard to put into words, really. It wasn't just the forest, but the darkness on the island itself. It felt thicker, almost alive. I was a threat to it, and I didn't belong there. The grass beneath my feet would resist my every footstep, and the trees seemed to bend and stretch as I passed them. The only thing I had to my advantage was the claustrophobic cone of my flashlight. It was a horrific feeling, but I had to go on. If nothing else, I had to find my son and take him away from that place. Something terrible happened there, but a long time ago.